You ever listen to Kay Billy's Super Sounds of the 70s? It's my personal favorite.
Joe Egan and Jerry Rafferty were a duo known as Dealer's Wheel when they recorded this Dylan-esque pop bubblegum favorite from April of 1974. That reached up to number five as K. Billy's Super Sounds of the 70s continued.
Y'all done?
Don't!
Fire scare.
Don't! What?